Tonight with a CBS 46 exclusive, a Metro Atlanta woman told by her church to repent or be banned from the congregation. This stems from her involvement in a homosexual relationship.
Now, this is happening at the Woodstock Church of Christ on Rope Mill Road. That's in Cherokee County. CBS 46's Adam Murphy live there with the very latest. Adam.
Good evening. This church has been home to Crystal Cox for about 5 years now and was basically her family until they learned of her personal relationship with another woman.
Okay, do you have any product in there yet, ma'am?
At the Hair Bar Salon in Woodstock, there is plenty of love to go around.
Lauren, I love you. And Lauren's clients, I don't know you, but I love you.
Owner Crystal Cox has been a stylist for nearly 2 decades. And while coworkers and clients love her, she hasn't received the same treatment lately from her church family.
A church can only be as strong as its marriages.
The Woodstock Church of Christ recently sent her a letter when they learned she had divorced her husband and began dating another woman.
It feels terrible that they won't let just anyone come worship.
Church elders informed her in writing of their opposition to her homosexual relationship. They told her to repent by April 30th, or they would remove her as a member and inform the congregation they would no longer treat her as a sister in Christ.
When I opened it, I was kind of enraged. Like, why am I getting picked on? Like, why am I getting called out when, you know, everyone has sin? The fact that they're gonna point it out and release my personal business to the entire congregation of the church and tell them that I can no longer come there, I just don't feel like that's right.
Cox has decided not to return to the church. So we dropped by, but no one was there. And the elders did not respond to our requests for an interview.
I feel like it's not wrong. Like, I look at, like, my relationship and how much love I have with her and, like, think, like, how can people think this is so wrong? And I just really don't want anything bad to come out of this. Like, I wanted it to be good. I don't want people to be saying ugly things to them and, like, sending them, like, ugly stuff. I just don't want that. That was not my intent.
And I think it's important to point out, I contacted 4 elders of the church named in that letter sent to Cox, and none of them have responded. We're live tonight in Cherokee County. Adam Murphy, CBS 46 News.
Adam, keep us posted in case you hear from them. CBS